to my wife. Mr. Albert Butler, my deputy chairman. Mr. Butler. Mr. Lemon, who is the company secretary. Mrs. Lemon. And Mr. Saunders, who is the finance director.
Well, it's a bit of a struggle that we've got there, though.
Yes,
I've been
around.
I'm
sure
you'll enjoy it.
And then my granddaughter. Thank you very much. Lovely. We go down after you. Would you like someone to take those?
Thank you. Yes.
Yes.
After all, I haven't got laid yet.
Your Royal Highness, Lord Lieutenant, Mr. Mayor, ladies and gentlemen, this is a very happy occasion for us all. We've put a lot of hard work in, and it's been a very worthy team effort. Very worthy indeed. In fact, it goes back very nearly 25 years when research work was done here in Loughborough on artificial ball surfaces. That was before we ever had an indoor centre in Leicestershire, so it's taken us 25 years to reach this stage. My only worry is, Mum, is that one of the loans that we've negotiated will mean when we complete that loan, I will be 103, and Mum might be joint pension at that time. However, we would be very grateful if you would officially unveil our plaque for us here so that we can be officially open.
Thank you.
And well done, Victoria.
Thank you. The remaining books are there for you. We thought it would be a his and hers. So there are four for you left. Thank you very much indeed. I'll catch you by night.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed for your help. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Would you like someone to take those?